Nish having been red carded. Manager John Hughes was later dismissed as well. Meantime, Duker set up on loan striker Sheridan for his second goal.